Mothers who test positive for the coronavirus after delivery can still feed their newborns, the superintendent of Riya Hospital, Dr. Bharti, said on Thursday. The Sri Venkateswara Ramnarayan Riya Government General Hospital is located in the temple town of Tirupati in Andhra Pradesh and is one of the largest government hospitals in the state with 1,050 beds, 27 operation theatres, 25 intensive care units (ICUs) and 10 specialties faculty. The hospital was established in 1962. Addressing an online coronavirus awareness campaign program, Dr. Bharti said mother's milk is a major source of strength for infants. Dr. Bharti said even if women are affected by coronavirus during 8 to 9 months of pregnancy, the newborn babies would not be affected, but it is better if the babies also get tested for the coronavirus. She suggested that lactating mothers should wash their hands with soap and sanitizer and clean their breasts before feeding the babies. Pregnant women should avoid lime juice, rather drink hot water and take kashayam with garlic, jaggery and pepper boiled in water once in a day at 50 ml per dose. They should also consume vitamin C, vitamin B complex and zinc tablets daily as per doctor's recommendations. Working women should wear face masks when they go out, wash their hands and feet before being around the family members, Dr. Bharti added. The doctor has urged female employees of the Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanams TTD board, which manages the hill shrine of Lord Venkateswara at Tirumala, Tirupati, to take all precautionary measures amid the prevailing situation, and that any symptoms of mild cold, cough, sore throat or breathlessness should not be ignored, and the person should immediately consult a doctor.